Explorers Between the Lines. 3, 2, 1, go!
All right, we are underway here in match number 4. Robots heading out of their hab zone out to the cargo ships and rocket ships. 71-79 on the near side of the field, trying to score a hatch panel. And it looks like it might stick. No, it ends up coming off. Out of the gate, Blue Alliance with a 15-6 lead here in match number 4. 61-44 for the Red Alliance, working on the far side of the field, trying to get a hatch panel from their loading station. 73-03 still hasn't left the hab zone. 55-03 for the Red Alliance. Ends up picking up some cargo. They're going to head out to the Red Alliance's cargo ship and try and score that for 3 points. 22-11 right now. Blue Alliance in the lead with 100 seconds left to go. Here comes Crossfire going up. Their shot bounces out of the cargo ship and back out onto the field. They're going to try and make an attempt again. Cargo barely in their possession. It goes out and it bounces back out. 0 for 2 now for Crossfire. 24-14 now, just under a minute left to go. 10-point lead for the Blue Alliance. And there goes Crossfire, finally getting that shot in on the near side of the field. Blue now pushes their lead 27-17. Red Alliance. Robot on the near side of the field trying to score some cargo and close the gap. It ends up going in for 3 points. It's now 27-22. Blue Alliance in the lead with just under a minute left to go. Here comes Crossfire 71-79 on the backside of the field trying to get another hatch panel down low on the Blue Alliance's rocket. It ends up sticking. And now they have two more opportunities to score cargo. That gives them the potential to score another 6 points here in the last 39 seconds of the match. 31-24 is our score. Blue Alliance still in the lead. Texplosion 27-89 on the backside of the Blue Alliance's cargo ship. Looks like they're gonna try and cross that midfield line maybe and go score some, or go play some defense on the Red Alliance. Crossfire going for some more cargo now. They have another three-point ball in their possession. They're going to try and score it on the near side of the Blue Alliance cargo ship. It goes in, and now Blue pushes their lead out to 9 points, 37-28. 61-44 gets up to level 3 for the Red Alliance. That'll be worth 12 points if they stay there at the buzzer here in match number 4.
I'm not a referee, but I believe we're going to have to deduct points for having tape that doesn't have an animal print on it.
All right, score is going up on the screen for match number 4. It's a close one, and it is going to be a tie, 46-46. Red Alliance picks up one ranking point for having a tie match and an additional ranking point for docking the hab. Blue Alliance picks up a single ranking point for tying the match.
Nice, racking up some huge scores there, amazing. If anybody knows where I can get one of the-